step into my office.
Yeah.
I have to go.
Go where?
Go back.
And where is that?
So what was your name again? You've already forgotten.
You see, it's like I said before. A lot can happen behind closed doors. Eurydice was a hungry young girl, but she wasn't hungry anymore. What she was instead was dead. Dead to the world, anyway. You see, she went behind those doors and signed her life away.
Thank you.
Tripoli.
No.
You call my name?
You came. But how'd you get here? On the train?
No, I walked the long way.
How'd you get me on the wall?
I sing a song so beautiful. The stones wept and they let me. And I can sing us home again.
Orpheus was a poor boy.
Did you hear me, son?
You might say he was naive.
You better run.
But this poor boy raised up his voice with his heart out of his sleeve.
No, Orpheus, you should go.
I'm not coming back alone. I came to take her home.
Ooh. Talking to. She couldn't go anywhere, even if she wanted to. You're not from around here, son. If you were, then you would know that everything and everyone in Hades now I own. But I only buy what others choose to sell. Whoa, you didn't know. She signed the deal herself, and now she...
It isn't true.
...belongs to me.
It isn't true. What he said, you're innocent!
I did. I do.
As for you, everybody get around. Everybody look and see what becomes of trespassers with your respect for property. Thank you.
truth and it's too late. And the girl I love is gone. If it's true what they say, is this how the world is? To be beaten and betrayed and to be told that nothing changes. It'll always be like this if it's true what they say.
Oh,
Hades is king, nothing comes of wishing on stars, and nothing comes of the songs people sing, however sorry they are. Give them a piece and they'll take it all. Show them a crack and they'll tear down the wall. Lend them an ear and the kingdom will fall. The kingdom will fall for us all.
What does he care for the logic of kings? The laws of yonder world.
In my bed, how long, how long, how long?
How long? Just as long as I am your wife. It's true, Earth must die.
Yeah.
song of love like you. Son, I too was left behind, turned on one too many times. Now I sing a different song, one I can depend upon. A simple tune, a steady beat, the music of machinery. You hear that heavy metal sound, the symphony of Hadestown. In that symphony of mine, of power chords and power lines. Young man, you can strum your lyre. I have strung the world in wire. Young man, you can sing your ditty. I conduct the Electric City! I'll tell you what, young man. Since my wife is such a fan, and since I'm gonna count to three and put you out of your misery, give me one more song before I send you to the great beyond where nobody can hear you singing. Sing a song for me, make me laugh, make me weep, make the king feel young again.
What has become of the heart of that man? Now that the man is king, what has become of the heart of that man? Now that he has
he had a gift to give. This poor boy brought the world back into tune, is what he did. And Hades and Persephone, they took each other's hands. And brother, you know what they did? They danced.
Thank you.
promises I made. I can't promise you fair sky above. Can't promise you kind road below. But I'll walk beside you, love, any way the wind blows.
I don't need gold or silver. Just bread when I'm hungry.
Take this, Orpheus, and his belladonna kiss. You, Orpheus, love me deadly, dangerous this jack. His kiss, the riot starts. All my children came here poor, clamoring for bed and board. Now what do they clamor for? Freedom, freedom. Have I made myself their lord, just to fall upon the sword of some pauper's minor chord? Who will lead them? Who lays all the best laid plans? Who makes work for idle hands? We'll be right back. let there be some term to be agreed upon, some condition. Orpheus, the undersigned, shall not turn to look behind. She's out of sight, and he's out of his mind. Every coward seems courageous in the safety of a crowd. Bravery can be contagious when the band is played loud. Nothing makes a man so bold as a woman's smile and a hand to hold. But all alone his blood runs thin. And doubt comes. Doubt comes in.
He did. There's bad news, though.
What is it?
You can walk, but it won't be like you planned.
What do you mean?
Why not? Well, you won't be hand in hand. You won't be arm in arm, side by side, and all of that. He said you have to walk in front, and she has to walk in back.
Why?
And if you turn around to make sure she's coming too, then she goes back to Hadestown and ain't nothing you can do.
But why?
Why build walls? Make folks walk single file? Divide and conquer is what it's called.
It's a trap.
It's a trial. Do you trust each other? Do you trust yourselves?
We do.
Well, listen, brother. If you want to walk out of hell, you're going to have to prove it before gods and men. Can you do that?
We can.
Aye, it's time to go.
Mrs. Hermes.
Yes.
It's not a trick.
No, baby. It's a test. The meanest dog you'll ever meet. He ain't the hot dog in the street. He bears some teeth and tears some skin, but brother, that's the worst of him. Now the dog you really gotta dread is the one that howls inside your head. It's him whose howling drives men mad and a mind to its undoing.
Wait for me, I'm coming.
Thank you. And
again.
Yeah.